Zendaya literally bloomed on the red carpet last night at the Greatest Showman premiere and put all other butterflies to shame. Zendaya can do no wrong on a red carpet, and last night she continued the legacy. The Sydney premiere of The Greatest Showman swung into Australia last night, and Zendaya looked like an art installation. She walked the carpet in a stunning Moschino gown modeled directly from a monarch butterfly, from the color to the structure, and it was magical. Her stylist extraordinaire, Law Roach, paired the butterfly gown with simple Stuart Weitzman heels that allowed the dress to shine, and not only was her ensemble jaw-dropping, her makeup was stunning as well. Her eyeshadow gave this beautiful yellow glow around her eyes that made her look like an edgy sunset. I know, goals. Her hair was styled in classic finger waves that was the perfect nod to old Hollywood glam, and you guys, it was honestly everything. I haven't seen The Greatest Showman yet, but I know it's all about embracing who you are and letting your true self shine, so Zendaya's red carpet look was the perfect statement. Z was joined by her co-stars Hugh Jackman and Zac Efron, as well as Broadway star Kayla Settle, who sings my favorite song on the soundtrack, This Is Me. So did Zendaya's red carpet look make anyone else want to be a butterfly for Halloween? Right here. Sound off in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe, and then click right over here to hear Zendaya fangirl over Zac Efron. Thanks for watching Clevver News. I'm your host, Drew Dorsey, and I'll see you next time.